Steve, I will remember Massachusetts. I will remember Massachusetts. I will remember Massachusetts. Now the next artist legend that I'm going to play, I have actually a nice little personal story. It's Gilbert O'Sullivan. I went to see him, I think it was in December, in the Cavern Club, and his daughter actually recognised me from a page. She'd seen my page, so she said, "Do you want to come back and meet him?" And I was like, "There's a one-legged duck swimming circles." Of course, I wanted to meet him. And he was so nice. You know, they say never meet your heroes, but I think it's wrong, because he was absolutely awesome. So I'm going to play, his first one's called Alone Again.
Alone again, naturally. Alone.
Influences Paul McCartney and John Lennon. But I'll talk a bit more about it when I get to my Beatles set in the second half. This first one's by Paul McCartney. It's called Maybe I'm Amazed.
Maybe I'm a
Right, now this next one is by John Lennon. It's also covered by Roxy Music. It's a song called Jealous Guy. If anyone follows my page, you might know I write songs with my songwriting partner, Mr. John Thompson. I think you can see him there. I like to get that. Now this is one called Yet to Fly. It's going to be on the upcoming album, Yet to Fly. And it's a song about someone struggling with mental health issues. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it.
Came back only yesterday. It's been a while since I went away. Same old faces, same old home. Back to the streets of the pale storm. Sunday frown, Sunday smile. And see you see me. I hang around a week or two, but there's nothing I can do. Sit, broke it up, but never went. My time and mind is not well spent. Someday you frown, someday you smile. And see makes no difference, makes no sense. No point sitting up on the fence. I've wasted all my time playing games for man lines. Now as the time goes by, this cage bird scared to fly. Same old faces, same old home. Back to my old life so alone. Try for me for a year more. I hope it's not forevermore. Someday smile, someday frown. I've wasted all my time playing.
Right, so I'm going to play a song by another one of my favourite artists, David Bowie. Now, I first started listening to him when I was about 10, I think, and we went on a family holiday to Benidorm, as all 10-year-olds do, and we went to see a tribute. So when we got home, I just wanted to be Bowie. So I put on my own show for family and friends, and it's only now, when I look back at the photos of me in my kimono, my orange wig, my silk boot covers, just how camp I looked at 10. But honestly, I'm glad that my parents told me not to go up to town in it, because I really wanted to. So I'm going to play the first song I ever heard by him. It's a song called Space Oddity.
Ground control to Major Tom. control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control.
So we're going to speed it up a little bit now. I'm going to carry on with one by Lonnie Donegan. See a lot, quite a few people know who that is. In case you don't, he's the fella that inspired John Lennon to form the Quarrymen with skiffle music. Now without this guy, there would be no Beatles. He's going to sing one of his biggest hits. It's called Rock Island Line. And this is the story of the Rock Island Line. See, the Rock Island Line, she runs down into New Orleans. Just outside of New Orleans, there's a big toll gate where all the trains go through the toll gate. Why? Gotta pay the man some money. Unless, of course, you got certain things on board and you're okay. Have to pay the man nothing.
Right now we see a train here coming down the line. As he pulls up to the toll gate, the driver, he shouts down to the man. Says, I got pigs, I got horses, I got cows, I got sheep, I got all livestock, I got all livestock, I got all livestock. So the man said, you're right, boy, just get on through. You have to pay me nothing. So the train goes through. And as he goes through the toll gate, he starts to pick up a little bit of steam. The driver, he shouts down the line to the man. He says, a fool you, I got a big eye, I got a big eye, I got a big eye. He says, you know where I'm going, boy. Down the walk on the line, she's a mighty good road. Down the rock on the line, she's a mighty good road. Rock on the line, he is the road survivor. Rock on the line, is a mighty good road. And if you want to ride it down the ride, make a body, get a ticket to the station on the rock on the line.
Song in this half, and we'll have a short break. We'll be back very soon for the second half. So we're going to finish on a little medley of songs by Neil Sedaka.
Treat me cruel.
of the year I'll find. February, you're my little Valentine. March, gonna march you down the aisle. April, you're the Easter bunny when you smile. Yeah, yeah, my heart's in a whirl.